Hello everyone, welcome to Sushma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you a homemade scrub which is very helpful to get rid of the dry skin, the dark spots and the aching and everything, and it will give you a very flawless and soft skin, and your skin will be very soft and shiny. This is very easy to make with very easily available ingredients at home. You have to scrub near the nose part and the lips part, out of this lips part where you have all the dark spots, so that all the dark spots will be gone. But don't use near the eyes, just use it near the skin, on the cheeks and everywhere. You can use this, and it's very easily done, and you have to use this and let me know how does it work. And hope you're liking all my videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Now I'm going to show you the ingredients for getting rid of the dry skin and the dark spots and acne and everything. If you use these ingredients, you will get a very smooth and shiny skin and a very glowy skin, and you will get rid of all those dark spots and the dry skin. All the dry skin will be gone and it will be very smooth. This is very easy recipe. And see, here I have 1 tablespoon of rice flour. And this is 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, and I'm going to use 1 teaspoon of honey in this. Let me add all these together. Don't make it too liquidy. The paste must be a little dry. It should be hard to rub in your skin. See, this consistency is good. It has to be hard. It shouldn't be too soft. It works like a scrub. It'll be. It's very good for your skin. And no side effects. You can, any skin type can use this. And I have taken here, now I'm going to start doing that. I have taken a towel dipped in the hot water, and you have to just tap on your skin where you are going to scrub all those paste. You have to tap nicely the hot water dipped in the towel so that the pores will get open. Now I'm going to take this paste and rub it in the skin, and hardly. You have to rub it nicely so that all the dry skin and the dark spots. You use this near your nose and your cheeks and near the lips, the outer part of the lips, everywhere where you have all the dark spots. You have to rub it very hardly, so that all the dry skin will get. This is a nice exfoliating. You have to try this and see. The next moment you will feel your skin very soft and so shiny. You have to rub at least for 15 minutes. You have to rub this on your skin after you take a hot water towel dipped in the hot water. The skin will become little pinkish, like the red, when you scrub it hardly on near your nose and near the lips and everything. That's okay, it'll go back. See, it's going pink. No, 10 minutes is over, it's done. I'm gonna wash this with the cold water. Don't use hot water, or you can use little warm, that's okay, but don't use too hot water. See, now I have cleaned with cold water. See, now you can see it is very soft, the skin is very soft and clean. This you have to try at least 2 times a week. You will get rid of all the dark spots and the dry skin, everything will be gone, and you will have a nice and healthy skin. and clear skin you'll be having. Please try this at home. And hope you're liking all my videos, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.